In previous episodes, we found the Big Dipper and used it to find Polaris, the North Star. In spring and summer, the Big Dipper is high overhead, and we can use the Big Dipper stars to travel the other direction, and you wind up on the back of Leo the Lion. Here's what Leo's supposed to look like. The brighter stars form his head and mane. Over here are his hindquarters. That means butt. The brightest star in Leo is called Regulus. It's at the bottom of a star pattern called the sickle. It looks like a backwards question mark. Once you've seen it a few times, you'll be able to spot the sickle on its own without needing the Big Dipper. Spotting constellations takes practice, so don't feel bad if you can't see them right away. According to Greek mythology, Leo represents the Nemean lion. Defeating it was one of the tasks of a hero named Hercules. You may have heard of him. He has TV shows and movies. Anyway, Hercules defeated the Nemean lion barehanded and then used its skin as an armored coat, making him even more able to take on his adventures. Don't forget to subscribe for more Star Stories with Marvin and visit the Manitoba Museum's website to see what else you can find in the sky. See you next time.